Victor wants to send a message in quote-unquote blood and fire to the Mendoza cartel as they roll into their private airport. It's tricky, but I think we can. Okay, the airport is just down the hill. Cut through the fence. Cut that fence and get down to the hangars. The Mendozas are in there. That plane must have dropped off the guns for Mendoza. Hurry up, guys. SWAT is stepping up, guys. This will get hairy. 30 seconds until the police arrive. Cops are about 30 seconds away. This is the correct hangar. Back those guns and get ready to bring them back up to the van. Judging by the amount of bodies, this is the gear we are after. Destroy the weapons or get them up to the van. Getting them to the van will get us more cash. They're bringing in armored units. Chop, chop. The feds will be here any moment. For information. Where they keep their money, in fact. Lucky for us, someone in the Mendoza cartel gave up info that they're... You're going into the Hornet... This is an FBI auxiliary office. The Hornet's Nest. For the love of God, stay quiet. First thing, get inside. Good, you're inside. Now, locate the server room.
There's signs of trouble.
I said take it easy! Feds woke up! Find the server room and get out! Stay cool, clowns, but they're beefing up the security here.
Alright!
Okay, another door! FBI is on us! Hurry!
Gotcha!
fucking cloaker! Cloaker eliminated. Cloaker! Cloaker, taken care of.
Focus on getting things done.
Dallas, follow me!
Hey, Clover, come on, quick. Come with me.
Bite down. The cops are throwing in another gear. Heavy units moving in. Tells me we need to hit the Mendozas themselves for information. Where they... You're going into the Hornet's Nest. This is an FBI auxiliary office. The Hornet's Nest. For the love of God, stay quiet. First thing, get inside. Guys, we need to take care of that first.
Found one. Come on.
Communicate.
Oh, shit!
Tactical advance. Watch your angles. Tactical awareness at all times.
up! Someone!
Clover!
Come with me!
Move it! Stay with your unit!
Let's blow shit up! My friends, great work.
Well, I guess the whole keep a low profile is now out of the question. On the other hand, even bad publicity is good publicity. And we got what we came for. Well done. This is the place, people. This bank here holds all the Mendoza capital north of the border. Little old grandmothers walk right by their blood money every day. Hidden in plain sight, Hector says. At least 100 million in black cash. What you're gonna do is go in, control the crowd, get into the vault without the alarms going off, then set a fire and film yourself doing it. Hector wants it that way. Trusty Bank is up ahead. Okay, time to burn some money.
Okay, time for some honest work.
Okay, time to do this.
Okay, great. Now get that thing to the vault door. Damn it. Now we go the painful way.
Got it.
20 and counting. Cops imminent.
See where you are!
Down!
Good thinking. Horse will slow them down.
Follow me!
More cars! cops on the way. The police just freed a civilian. You gotta do something about it.
All right.
I owe you a pint.
Somebody needs to- got a cloaker.
Cloaker down.
Cloaker! I need a hand!
Drop your weapon.
Now let's get even.
Hector wants this recorded. Don't ask. I didn't.
Down!
I spotted his shield!
Now! Heroic snipers in a position, folks!
Sniper dead!
Bulldozer down!
Kill!
Cover me!
Don't let me go!
gonna be a little more careful now, I hope. Let's get back up and go to work. Guys, listen. Much more hard-headed opponents on the way.
Clover, follow me.
Yeah, we pulled it off.
I know that was a lot of money to send up in smoke, and I apologize. I know it goes against your nature, but hopefully you find the compensation competitive. And it was the right thing to not mess with Hector here. Playing with fire would have gotten us burned.
The FBI and the Mendozas are now scrambling. They are weakened, but not dead. We need to see to that later. We will be in touch. Thank you for being forthright.